Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to show you a super fun way to paint your nails using Sharpies. Please subscribe for more videos like this and I hope you like it. Apply a white base and let it dry completely. Now you're going to take your Sharpies or any permanent markers and start drawing random shapes all over your nail. I think it looks better if you overlap the colors. And now to create this super pretty watercolor effect, we are going to use alcohol. Use a tiny brush like this to add the alcohol to each nail. You really don't need to do much, just dab the brush one or two times on the nail and the alcohol will do the rest for you. If you think you need to add more colors, repeat the same last steps and let them dry. To seal this design, apply your favorite top coat and that's it! Let me know in the comments if you're going to try it. Please thumbs up this video if you like it and see you next time. Bye!